I'm gonna play first. This hand is awesome. No Inquisition, that's good. Only getting two hawks here, obviously, because I don't want to discard. No mana accelerator. Not exactly sure what that means, besides that he probably has a tumble magnet and a planeswalker. No discard and no mana acceleration. Oh well. If he has tumble magnet, that's fine. Negate. Sure. I don't think that was too bad for us. This could be worse for us. He's definitely going to take mana leak here. Unless he has a good answer for it. Which I guess he does. Never mind. Jace? Nope. Well, playing one hawk here, not only because I drew Spell Pierce, but if I had just drawn a land, I would probably only play one hawk, because if he gets a Planeswalker in play, it's just so devastating for us, and there's definitely a reasonable chance that the fact that he knows we have a hawk and didn't play it, the only reasons we would not play it is a bluff, or because we actually drew a counterspell, and it's possible that he just won't cast it, even if that happens like a really small amount of the time. In fact, we are very lucky. He's definitely not too happy right now. I'm gonna go back and look to watch. Oh my god. I'm so good at magic. He is probably fuming right now saying how lucky I am. Whoopsie. Protect these from my Inquisition. Yeah, he definitely can't even own us with Tezzeret here. Like, normally when you tap off for Jace against them, if they have, like, any artifact out, they just play Tezzeret, make it a 5-5, and kill it. But, I mean, Spot Emin is actually pretty awesome. Forge Master, yep. Contrary to popular belief, Forge Master is terrible against Tezzeret. Probably just gonna play Gideon and a land, but I guess I'll just brainstorm. See what happens. Yep, same old. Attack the Tezzeret. For value. Moto's being real slow right now. That is very interesting. And gonna cause us some problems. Mind Slaver. How much damage can I do? 6, 7, 8, 12? I can kill Tezzeret, attack him for 6, 7, 8. I could try to brainstorm into a Divine Offering. It's probably my best play. And I can also use it to try and hide my cards that matter, but... I should probably use Tech Edge this turn too, because you could just use it on my turn when I get my Enslavered. definitely turn this thing into a 6-6. Take Tesseract, take LSV. Crunch, and destroy this land. I think I'm still in good shape even when he mindslavers me. I mean, there's really not much that he can do. It wouldn't surprise me if he just looked at my hand and my draw and just scooped. I mean, well, brainstorm, of course. He's hoping to draw Day of Judgment, make it in a creature, play Day of Judgment, play out my Hawk, so I have nothing left at the end. But I still have Jace. Or I could draw nothing. Yeah, it definitely ran really well this game. No doubt about that. This is just very amusing. Yeah, not much you can do to blow me out here. Play out my Hawks or something. Nope. I guess if I was him, I would just, yeah, concede. That is probably correct. Still don't think I really need any of this stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it.